tussle between DLF and the market regulator, the Securities Appellate Tribunal, has given both sides a tight deadline to make their case and has marked December 10th as the day to hear the appeal against SEBI's order. Amrita is joining us with more on that story. Amrita.
Well, there are two interesting takeaways from this hearing that happened today. One, on the main order where we saw SEBI bar DLF from the capital markets for 3 years, following which DLF had filed an appeal at SAT. So what we know for now is SAT has directed SEBI to file a reply on that specific plea from DLF side by 30th November, following which DLF would file a rejoinder by 8 December, and that would be heard on 10 December. That's one part on the final order from SEBI side. Remember, there were implications of this order that we saw in the past 10 to 20 days time, where we saw DLF saying that it's unable to redeem its own money parked in mutual funds to the extent of 2,000 crore rupees. So on that specific issue, SAT has now directed DLF to file a detailed affidavit where DLF would have to share details of how much money it needs for daily operations, what it would be used for, and this would be heard on the coming Wednesday, which would be more of a protective order in nature until unless that final hearing of SAT happens on SEBI's final order on DLF for barring it from the capital markets for three years. So a couple of dates to look out for, and the immediate would be Monday when DLF files that affidavit stating how much money it needs from the mutual fund side, and 10 December would be the date to your both reply and rejoinder filed by SEBI and DLF respectively.